This is James Brown. Welcome to today's regular season battle between the Titans and the Bengals. Both teams seem ready to go, so I'll send this one over to Pat and John.
Thanks for the update, JB. These teams are ready to get things going down on the field. Let's get this one started.
Yep, this is going to be a tough battle. I think it's going to go right down to the wire.
Both teams have taken the field. Let's see what these teams can do now as they're lined up for today's kickoff.
Please be aware that your friend is locked in the car.
Hendrick gets it off.
Right, left 30 on one.
Great. First and 10. The rush is on, looking to turn it upfield. Bishop makes the stop at the 39. Let's take a look at why this run was successful.
This guy is just fluid out there. He can change direction and accelerate whenever he wants to.
Leslie, is there an update?
I caught up with Coach Fisher to get his pregame thoughts, and he told me about some new things that he's been trying out at practice lately. He mentioned that it had something to do with a mental visualization program, and his players seem to really think that it's helping them execute more efficiently. Let's see if he can make a difference out there on the field.
That was Leslie Visser in the post. He threw into pretty heavy coverage there.
Yeah, he's lucky the defender didn't come away with that pass.
Under the center. Dillon chucks it away. Number 53 pulls him down at the 42.
Holding offense. Loss of 10 yards.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
Kipton drops back to throw. Throws left. Batted away. Whoa. Knocked it down.
You know, the quarterback needs to put that ball in a position where the defender can't get to it. That didn't happen there.
The Bengals will punt it here.
Set.
Mason felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
First and 10. Ball on their own 23. McNair with a man in motion. Looking to throw it. Out over to the left. Mason, the intended receiver. McNair
led him too far there.
Yeah, that one had too much mustard on it. Either that or he released it at the wrong point.
Wing right X 46 on two.
About four to go. Only one man back. Play action fake with the throw. Bison with the reception. Play by McNair.
Yeah, he's doing whatever necessary to win the game. And that play right there proves it.
He hands it off. Fight with the takedown at the 37. Not much through the middle.
Yeah, you talk about push. This line got no push at all, and there was nowhere to go.
Flip right at 33 on one. Right.
Play action fake. Has his left. Mason with the reception. Quick decision by the quarterback on that one.
This guy's just like a gunslinger. He's never in a position where he thinks his throw is impossible.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Set.
McNair with a man in motion. Steps back with the throw. Dyson with the reception. McNair looks sharp today.
Yeah, he really looks like he could take over the game today.
Ball on the 33-yard line. In the offset eye formation. He tucks it away. Carter brings him down at the 31. They'll pound away at them with the run.
Running the ball consistently is the first step in creating a balanced attack.
Second and eight. Blitz is on. Throws right. Pass is complete. Third and inches. Eighth play of this drive. McNair with a man in motion. He hands it off. Puts on the juke. Flag down.
Holding number 89. Offense. Loss of 10 yards.
Penalties come down to discipline and maintaining it on the field. And the offense didn't show much discipline there.
They're in field goal range. Nickel back in this time. Quick drop with the throw. Dyson with the reception. Touchdown, Tennessee.
He caught the pass for the touchdown.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go to cross the goal line to get in there for the score.
He gets it off. The extra point attempt is good. The Titans go up by a touchdown. Hendrick gets it off. They'll start this drive from the 24.
I left. Y cross read X on one.
First and 10.
Set.
Man in motion. Looking to turn it upfield. Godfrey with the tackle at the 27.
Fans, it's time to check your controllers.
Ace left 40, cross on
your
one.
Blue controller, you have won a gallon of tap water. You're free to go to the nearest kitchen and bring your bar.
The Titans with a three-man front. The rush is on. Dillon gets the toss. Myers with the takedown at the 28.
Holding offense. That's a 10-yard penalty.
Webb got caught holding.
Heck, he practically tried to undress him there.
Ball on their own 18. Kitna gets set. Looking to throw it. Throws left. McGee with the intended receiver. He makes a great play by breaking that pass up.
Yeah, just stick your hand in there and wipe it down.
So we're in a passing situation. Nickel back in this time. Kitna to throw. Nico with the reception. He was snapped short.
You know, when it's third and so many yards, why the heck would you run a pass back into a short at first? It makes no sense to me.
Holt awaits the snap. Mason felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Wing right fake, 3X on one.
Right.
Set.
Back to pass. McNair with the pass. Whitechap, the intended target. McNair must not have seen the defenders on that play.
He's really pushing his luck with a pass like that.
Set. Ball on their own 26. Back to pass. With the pass. Not down. He tossed that one into some coverage there.
Yeah, he's lucky the defender didn't come away with that pass.
He's looking to throw with the throw. Number 86 with the reception. He's short of the first down with that catch.
That kind of thing always makes me shake my head. What was the guy thinking? A short pass reception like that will never get you the yardage you need to move past the first down marker.
Hendrick awaits the snap.
Will the owner of a green van, license number P61B93, please be aware that your car is being towed?
Inside their own 20. Number 29 gets the toss. Is on. He hands it off. Sydney with the takedown at the 6.
Holding offense. The penalty is declined.
Ball on their own 6. They may have to call a timeout if they don't hurry. Kip now to throw it. Scott with the reception. Sydney brings him down at the 16.
Pass interference, defense.
Left big wide 30 on 1.
Ball on their own 14. Dillon, the lone back. The play clock is getting low. Back to throw. Passes right. He got it.
And nothing is more disheartening to a quarterback than a drop pass.
Inside their own 20. Back to throw. Passes right. Scott with the reception.
A stops in one. Read D on 2.
About a yard to go. Is on. Dillon looking to turn it upfield. Nudges out to the right.
Sidney
with the takedown at the 38. Corey Dillon looked sharp today.
This guy looks sharp today. He's always looking to turn the ball upfield and take it the distance.
They're just about in field goal range. They're in an offset eye. The Bengals use motion. Blitz is coming. Dillon looking for room. Bishop stops him at the 33.
He's done a good job so far today. Heck, just keep handing him the ball, and he'll just keep producing.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
Second and five. Ball on the 33-yard line. Hit him to throw it. He got the quarterback.
How did that guy get in there, John?
The defender just snapped him. He was into the backfield before the blockers even knew what was going on.
I right, 21 on two.
Passing situation here. The Bengals down by one touchdown. Blitz is coming. Throws left. Warwick was the intended target.
Pass interference. Defense.
The teams have switched sides and will start the second quarter. Ball on the 26-yard line. First and 10. Here's the blitz. He gets the carry.
Fist
pulls him down at the 13. Number 29 covered some good ground there.
And here's a guy with great speed who can pick up the first and keep the ball moving downfield.
Right.
The Titans with a four-man front. 53 with the tackle at the 12. Not much on that play.
Yeah, you talk about a defensive line winning the battle, and this is what you mean. The running back gets to the line, and there's nowhere to go after that.
Right.
Ball on the 12-yard line. Back to pass. McGee, the intended target. He laid out to try and get that pass.
But all he got was a chunk of turf in his helmet.
Yard. Kipna with a man in motion. He's looking to throw. He reaches the quarterback. That was a nice series for the defense.
You talk about red zone and red zone success. Well, here the defense can chalk one up because they stopped him cold.
He gets it off. The kick sails through the upright. The momentum could be shifting. He gets it off.
Now this thing can still go either way.
Ball on their own 20. Fullback in motion.
Hot, hot! Hot! Hot, hot! Hot, hot!
McNair hands it off. George throws it out to the corner. What makes Eddie George so good?
Well, he's got all the skills that make great players. He's strong, has good hands, and he's mentally tough. Heck, this guy's got it all.
About four to go. He's looking to throw with the pass. Mason was the intended target. McNair overthrows his intended receiver.
That pass was clearly overthrown.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
Ball on their own 26. The Titans use motion.
Hot. Hot.
Play action fake with the throw. And he's got his man. Touchdown, Titans. A great pass reception on that play.
Yeah, everything seemed to go right on that one. The quarterback had a good pass, the receiver ran the right route, and the defense didn't seem to have any idea what was going on.
The kick is up. The point after attempt sails through. The Titans made it a two-score game. Hendrick gets it off. He takes a knee.
Ace option wide. Read D on two.
Right.
Dillon through the middle. Connor with the tackle at the 25.
This back is starting to rack up some good yardage. Keep handling the ball and keep moving the chains.
Ace option wide. Read D on two.
Right.
Dillon with the juke. Whoa! With the takedown at the 33. There's a flag on the play.
Holding offense. Loss of 10 yards.
And they'll move backwards.
Now the offense needs to try even harder to pick up the first down.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
Ball on their own 18.
Max the man.
With the pass.
Warren with the reception.
Peter Warwick can really create big plays.
Yeah, this guy can turn any play into a big play. If he's got the ball and the play is broken, the defense had better watch out. His ability to make a broken play go for a big play is incredible.
Ball on the 36-yard line. Number 29, the deep man. Play action fake. Pass complete. Sydney pulls him down at the 32. Kipna ropes that pass out to the receiver.
With an arm like that, there isn't a pass that he can't make.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
5 yards to go.
Back to pass. Robinson stops the play in the backfield.
And long.
Hit
to throw. Pass is left.
Scott,
the intended target.
He had to unload that pass in a hurry.
And that's a right decision in that case. Get rid of the ball and take the incomplete.
And here comes the kicking unit. It's got the distance. It sails right.
Let's take a look at that one again.
First and 10. Sanders comes in motion.
Cut.
And a flag on the play.
Prior to the snap, false start.
Comes out of his stance a little early there.
That guy went into his block a little early. Looks like the defense really has him on their heels today.
First and 15. Looking for room. Foley pulls him down at the 42. Floyd keeps it on the ground.
Yeah, it sure looks like they're going to keep testing this run defense.
I left 30 on one.
Right.
Four-man front this time. McNair to throw. Passes right. He caught it short of the post down marker.
That play won't help their third down conversion percentage today. I wonder what the receiver was thinking, running a route that wasn't going to put him past the first down marker anyway.
Hendrick back to punt.
Set.
First and 10. Under the center. Quick drop. Passes right. McGee with the reception.
Split right Z80 on two.
Lets it fly. The quarterback was feeling the pressure on that play.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunned the ball out of there.
Eye right, 21 on two.
So we're in a passing situation.
We're hot.
We're hot. Looking to throw it. Whoa, stops him at the 28. He didn't make it on that one.
That's the kind of mental error that drives coaches crazy. As a receiver, you got to be aware of where you are in the field and where you have to go to get the first down.
The Bengals will punt it here. Mason felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing. Concentrated and caught the ball.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
Three.
Set. First and 10. Quick drop. McNair passes right. Whitecheck with the reception. With the takedown at the 45. Whitecheck made a great catch on that play.
Yeah, he was aware of the ball in the air, and he got into position to make the catch.
He's right, Y23, on two.
Three. Set.
Clinton on the run. Simmons pulls him down at the 48. What do you know about Linton, John?
This guy can make plays happen when he's given the opportunity.
Three.
Set. Hut. Hut, hut. Hut, hut.
He's looking to throw. McNair out over to the right. Simmons swatted that one down.
Nothing will frustrate a receiver more than knocking away his pass.
A side left, 27, on two.
Right.
They need about three.
Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Hut.
Blitz is on with the throw. Mason, the intended receiver.
Williams knocked that one down.
You know, the quarterback needs to put that ball in a position where the defender can't get to it. That didn't happen there.
Hendrick awaits the snap. Ball on their own 20.
Set. We're hot. Hot.
Blitz is coming, and he can't hang on. He couldn't have thrown that pass any harder.
If he throws it any harder, the skin might come off the ball.
Right. warning coming up.
Set.
Johnson, the motion man. Hands it off. Number 78 stops him at the 25.
Holding number 86. Offense. That's a 10-yard penalty.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
Z 33 corner on one.
Right. Inside their own 20. Kitna gets set. He's able to throw it with the pass. Number 53 with the tackle at the 23. McGee showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
A few more like that, and this guy's going to have a career day.
Ball on their own 23. The pass is complete. Warwick caught it short of the first down marker.
On third down, you have one job, and that's to know where the marker is and to get past it. You just can't come up short like that.
The Bengals will punt it here. Felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing. Concentrated and caught the ball.
Wing right fake. React on one.
Right.
Four wideouts this time. McNair to throw. Throws it to the middle. And he can't hang on to it. The coverage was there, but he threw it anyway.
I'm no quarterback, but even I saw that he was covered.
Second and 10. The Titans using motion. Throws right. Whitecheck with the reception. McNair, he made a quick read and got rid of that one in a hurry.
What a throw. He put everything he had into that one.
Ace left 40, cross on one.
Right.
Looking to throw it. Out over to the right. Spike pulls him down at midfield.
Timeout. Ball on the offense. They have one timeout remaining.
Ball on the 50-yard line. A minute left. McNair steps back with the pass. Mason with the reception. McNair got that one out there in a hurry.
That quarterback is really special. Not only does he have the arm, but he can also guide it in there with some touch if he needs to.
5 yards to go.
Set. Hut, hut. Hut, hut. 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 Hut, hut. Hut.
Back to pass. With the pass. The pass is complete. He made the reception short of the first down marker.
When it's third down, you need to make sure that you move the ball past the marker somehow. You got to think that anything less is a bad play or bad execution.
Hendrick will punt it away.
Set.
Kipna, get set. Warwick, the man in motion.
Hut, hut. Hut, hut.
Here's the blitz.
Dillon
on the run. Carter pulls him down at the 23. That's the end of the second quarter with the score Tennessee 14, Cincinnati 3. Cincinnati needs to rebound as we get this third quarter underway. He gets it off.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense, number 26.
A mistake by the defense.
He's lucky his head's still on the way he got yanked down there.
Well, I spoke with Coach Fisher at halftime. He told me that he wanted to put his opponent away so they could get some of their backups in and keep everybody fresh and healthy for next week. He also mentioned that he feels that the on-the-play leadership displayed by a few of his key players is an unexpected surprise. We'll have to see what they can put together in the second half.
Thank you. That was Leslie Visser with the update from the sideline. On the 49-yard line.
Set.
McNair sets up.
Hut. Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Hut, hut.
It's a blitz. Foley drags down the ball carrier behind the line. The offensive line didn't get much of a push on that play, and the runner was stuck.
As soon as he got the ball, there was a defender in his face to knock him down.
The Titans will punt it here.
Set.
Punt.
Is 65,034
on one. Three.
Dillon, the deep man. He's looking to throw. Throws right. Caught. Bishop brings him down at the 17. The receiver showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
A few more like that, this guy's going to be in the All-Madden team.
Ball on their own 17. He's looking to throw. Kipner out over to the left. Robinson pulls him down at the 24.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
McGee in motion.
Hut. Hut.
Drops back to throw. Kipna lets it fly. Dillon barely makes it past the first down marker. First and 10. Kipna under the center. The Bengals using motion. Back to throw. Throws left. Caught. Rolled with the takedown at the 48. How about Peter Warwick, John?
He's a big play type of receiver that's fast and elusive with all the skills to be a great receiver.
Attention fans. Please,
the ball is right at midfield. The backs are lined up in an eye. Kipna hands it off, looking to turn it upfield. Godfrey with the tackle at the 44.
Left fake wide 30 on one.
A little over four to go.
Set. Cut. Cut. Cut.
Dillon tucks it away.
Has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Kipna under the center. Quick drop. Throws right. Scott with the reception. Kipna ropes that pass out to the receiver.
With an arm like that, there isn't a pass that he can't make.
Brown right 22. See it on one.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Quick drop. Passes left. Warwick with the reception. Kipna releases the high floater.
Sometimes a play like this can be dangerous. The quarterback needs to make sure that only his receiver can catch it, because if he puts it in the wrong place, it's easy pickings for the defense.
Please remember that refreshments will not be served after the completion of the third quarter.
So it's first and goal. Eighth play of this drive with the pass. Brewer with the reception. Touchdown, Cincinnati. He flips the pass in there for the touchdown.
Yeah, that route was all about timing between the quarterback and his receiver. That guy knew exactly when the pass was going to get there. He turned around and boom, the pass was right on the money. Right.
Up. The point after attempt sails through. The Bengals just made this one interesting.
You can feel the momentum shifting.
Number 5 gets it off.
Now this thing could still go either way.
Ball on their own 26. George, the lone back.
Hot, hot. Hot, 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 hot.
Blitz is coming. Puts on the juke. Flag down.
Holding number 60. Offense. That's a 10-yard penalty.
That won't help them.
I don't think that was part of the game plan.
The Titans use motion.
Hot! Hot, hot! Hot, hot!
Prior to the snap, false start. Number 75. Offense.
The Titans move backward.
It's hard for the offense to move the ball down the field when they keep making mistakes like that.
First and long.
Set. Hut.
They're blitzing. He gets the carry. Foley brings him down at the 15.
Running consistently will always have the defense wondering what your next play call is going to be.
I right 20. Cross on 2.
Great.
Only one man back.
Hot, hot. Hot, hot, hot.
Back to throw. With the throw. Pass is complete. So we're in a passing situation. McNair back to throw. Out over to the right. The pass is complete.
Attention fans, please
to the left one. Sail on two.
Onto the field.
Ball on their home 45. It away. Carter pulls him down at the 24. First and 10. McNair under the center.
Hut. Hut.
Drops back to throw. With the throw, Wycheck was the intended target.
That was a zinger.
That pass was a rope. Too bad the rope didn't end up in the receiver's hand.
I right 20, cross on 2.
Great.
Fifth play of this drive. The Titans using motion.
Hut.
Hut. Hut. He's looking to throw. McNair rolls right. Floyd, the intended target. McNair tries to thread the needle there.
And it's almost better to take the sack there because you don't want that pass to get picked off.
Hut. Ball on the 24-yard line. Linton, the lone setback. The Titans use motion. McNair, back to throw. Out over to the left. It's intercepted.
Face mask on the defense, number 81.
A team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
We remind you that it is illegal.
High right 20, cross on two.
Onto the field.
Ball on their own 19. 4 linebackers this time, using motion. Dillon through the middle. Robinson makes the stop at the 23, and a flag on the play.
Personal foul, illegal block.
Number 72, offense.
The Bengals make a mistake on offense.
Gotta wonder what the offense is thinking when something like that happens. There's no better way to short-circuit a drive.
High right, 21 on two.
Right. Set. Hut. Hut. Hut hot. Hut hot.
To throw. Out over to the right. He overthrows that pass.
And you want to lead the receiver so that he can catch and run. You don't want to lead him that much.
Ball on their own 11.
Set.
Warwick goes in motion.
Hot.
Back to throw. Throws right. Overthrown.
You want to lead the receiver so that he can catch and run. You don't want to lead him that much.
Breaking up that pass play.
Yeah, you can tell by the way that thing just popped up there for grabs.
Hey.
Awaits the snap.
Set. Cut.
And if you do that, you end up running right by the guy you're supposed to be tackling.
Round right, 22, see it, on one.
Right.
Ball on the 33-yard line. The receiver in motion. He's looking to throw. Throws it out over the middle. Pass. Brings him down. Second and six.
Set.
McNair sets up. The rush is on. George gets the carry. Williams with the takedown at the 14. Only one man back, the receiver in motion. Play action fake with the throw. Mason with the reception.
Set.
He gets it off. The extra point attempt is good. That score gives him a nice cushion. He gets it off. The Bengals take over on the 19. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Tennessee Titans ahead of the Cincinnati Bengals, 21-10. And we'll start the fourth quarter.
Ace left 40, cross on one.
First and 10. He's looking to throw with the pass. Dillon with the reception. Myers with the takedown at the 41. Dillon looks to be in rare form today.
Oh, yeah. It seems like every time we see this guy, he's breaking some sort of record.
Ball on their own 41. The reception. Sidney pulls him down at the 48.
I write 20. Cross on two.
To throw it with the throw. Carter with the takedown at the 45.
I left fake wide 30 on one.
Great.
Back to throw. Scott, the intended receiver. A little too much mustard on that one, John.
He's obviously got a cannon for an arm, but sometimes on the shorter passes, you have to know when to put some touch on it.
Split right to the 80 on two.
So we're in a passing situation. Ball on the 45-yard line with the pass. Pass is complete. Gottfried stops him at the 34. Flag down.
Holding number 71. Offense. Loss of 10 yards.
Penalties come down to discipline and maintaining it on the field. And the offense didn't show much discipline there. Remain focused, and they're making it hard on this team to come back.
The Bengals will punt it here.
Set.
blocks would have sprung him.
Eighth right, wide 23, on two.
Ball on their own 26.
George,
the lone setback. McNair with a man in motion. He tucks it away. Carter brings him down at the 30.
This is what you want to get from your running back. If he can keep this up, he'll end up with a career day.
Right, 23, on one.
McNair to throw, with the throw. Wycheck with the reception. McNair, he made a quick read and got rid of that one in a hurry.
What a throw. He put everything he had into that one.
Ball in their own 31. They're in the offset I formation.
Hut, hut. Hut, hut. Hut,
back to pass. Throws it to the middle. Wycheck with the reception.
They didn't move the ball past the first down marker.
I don't know why the receiver would break off that route and make the catch short of the first down. Maybe he thought that he'd be able to do more with it after he caught it.
Hendrick back to punt.
Turn on that punt.
And no matter how good a punt is, it doesn't mean anything if your team can't stop the return.
Ball in their own 31. With the throw. Scott, the intended target.
Sidney
squeezed his hand in there and batted that one down.
Nothing will frustrate a receiver more than knocking away his pass.
Ball in their own 31. Hit now. Dropped back with the pass. Scott, the intended target. He sure put a lot on that throw.
I don't think this quarterback knows what touch means.
Ball in their own 31. Kipna gets set. Warwick moves in motion. Back to pass with the pass. The pass is complete. Bennett didn't get past the marker.
On a pass play, there's no excuse for a play that doesn't carry the receiver past the first down mark.
Hope will punt it away. Mason felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
George tucks it away. The stop at the 43.
All right, 20. Cross on two.
Ball on the 43-yard line. Looking to throw it. McNair out over to the left. Caught. Derek Mason is a darn good receiver.
He sure is. He's a quick darting player who knows how to find soft spots and zone coverages.
Sanders, the motion man.
Hut, hut. Hut. Hut.
He hands it off. Carter pulls him down at the 20.
He's over 100 yards in the fourth quarter. Can't ask for much more than that from you, back.
About 8 yards. Big set this time. The Titans hut. Using motion.
Hut, hut. Hut.
George looking to turn it upfield. Simmons stops him at the 18.
When you have a guy who can carry the ball for over 100 yards a game, you have half of what you need on offense to get to the Super Bowl.
Ball on the 18-yard line. They're in an offset eye. Play action fake. McNair with the pass. Dyson with the reception. It's up. The point after attempt sails through. The Titans are scoring at will. Hendrick gets it off. They'll start the drive from the 20. Ball on their own 20. The Bengals using motion. Now, back to throw. Out over to the left. Warwick with the reception. Whoa. Stops him at the 44. Warwick catches a bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first downs.
Split right the 80 on two.
First and 10. Kipna steps back with the throw. Dillon couldn't hang on.
That's the old rule. If you get your hands on it, you got to catch it.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
Back to pass. Passes right. Number 53 pulls him down at the 40.
Congratulations. congratulations to the fans sitting in section 21, row 11, seat 11.
Ball on the 40-yard line. To throw. Pass is right. The pass is complete. Showed a strong arm and lightning release on that throw.
What a throw. He put everything he had into that one.
Inside enemy territory. Back to throw. Pass is right. McGee, the intended target. Kipnett tries to force that one in there.
I'm no quarterback, but even I saw that he was covered. I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping them today.
Looking to throw it. With the pass. Oh. Mitchell brings him down to 23.
Left wide. Sail on two.
First and ten. Ball on the 23-yard line. Steps back. With the throw. Picked off. It's intercepted. Threw into pretty heavy coverage there.
Hey, picked his pocket.
On their own nine.
Set.
The rush is on. It's on the juke. Foley brings him down at the nine. Their own 20.
Set.
It's a blitz. George with the juke.
When they sat down and discussed the running game this week, I'm sure they never thought it would go this well.
McNair under the center.
Hut! Hut, hut! Hut, hut! Hut, hut! Hut, hut! Hut! Hut!
Here's the blitz. George gets the carry.
Timeout called by the defense. Two timeouts remaining.
Titans will punt it here.
Set.
Warnick felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Strong eye right, wide 60, read Z on two.
Ball on their own 45.
Set, run!
Drop. Kipnett pass is left. Johnson with the reception. He made a quick read and got rid of that one in a hurry.
With an arm like that, there isn't a pass that he can't make.
Second and short. Ball on the 47-yard line. Back to pass. Pass is left. Pass complete. Kitner got that one out there in a hurry.
That quarterback is really special. Not only does he have the arm, but he can also guide it in there with some touch if he needs to.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Set. Hot. Hot.
Looking to throw it. Reaches the quarterback and hauls him down. Kevin Carter. What do you think of him, John?
I think this guy has tons of potential. He has a good body, and he's a very fluid athlete. He's always a threat to sack the quarterback.
Set.
Passing situation here. He's looking to throw. With the throw, McGee with the reception. That's down Cincinnati.
The receiver was able to pick up some nice yardage on the way to that score.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go to cross the goal line to get in there for the score.
To the goal line.
Set. Hot, hot.
Dillon gets the carry. They get in there for two. Number five trying for the onside kick. He gets it off. Tennessee is comfortably ahead here. Ball on the 41-yard line. First and 10.
Hut. Hut, hut. Hut, hut.
Timeout called by Cincinnati. They have no timeouts remaining.
Great.
Ace right, wide 23, on two.
Right.
McNair under the center.
Hot, hot. Hot, hot. Hot. Hot, hot. Hot. Hot.
That's the end of the game. The final score is Tennessee 28, Cincinnati 18. For James Brown, Leslie Visser, John Madden, and all the folks at EA Sports, this is Pat Summerall saying goodbye for now.